Hey guys, welcome to my NHD. By no means this is a joke, this is a real representation of Auschwitz during this time.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get straight to it. Here are some of the Jews. As we enter Auschwitz, you could tell it's very run down. Take a right. And we are in the bathroom. This is where the business happens, as you can see. Let's get out of here. I walk through the crowd into the bedrooms. These bedrooms have lots of people in them, crowded. They had lots of bars on them. The Jews were often set in bunk beds en masse. As you take a right, here is another, yet another bedroom in the exact same model. You keep heading. You keep heading straight, and here is the here is the food storage. This is how you feed the mass of people in this place.
With cake?
Yes.
Nice.
Right here is the gas chamber. This is not a place you would like to be. As you can see, there's a lot of gas and a lot of fire.
What's going on?
Do you guys go? This is Dr. Mangala. He did a lot of tests during this time on twins. Dr. Clodberg, and finally, Dr. Brandt. This is my weapon artillery. And as you take a right, you could see all the weapons that were probably used during this time.
Diamond?
Yes.
Nice.
Right here, we have some hay bales, and that will about finish my documentary.
Nice.
Thank you for watching, and have a good day.
Nice.